Our lesson plan for class 3, English. General aims. And then specific aims. Teaching ears. Previous knowledge. Introductory questions. The introductory questions are in that way. So see that 1, 2, 3, 4 questions are there. Then statement of aim. Then presentations. Then Blackboard work. Then knowledge question, then explanation, then silent reading, then observation work, then homework. So